Defiance. Okay, what is up, everybody? My name is MikeStonerUpUrs, and I'm just gonna come out and say this right quick. I just 2 hours ago or something like that. Nah, it was longer than that. It was a little while ago. It was this morning. It's 3 o'clock now. It's been a couple hours. I got a call, and I just got fucking laid off from work, from my job. You know, I was in yesterday. And I was like, yeah, all right, I'm doing all this work. It's having a good time. You know, I'm going to come in Monday and get some more work done. How exciting. And then I get a call today, and they're just like, actually, no, your job's gone. Now there will be a machine in a factory doing my job. And they said I can work like a couple, I can do like a day a week from home doing design stuff. I'm a graphic designer, but at this place in particular, I was mostly printing, and now they have some machine that does the printing, and they just pulled the rug out from under me. You know, my boss was like talking to me like casually 2 days ago and didn't even mention it, and then today I get this call and they're just like, hey, your job's a machine now. And I was like, okay, when's that gonna start? And they were like, Monday. So, you know, do you have anything you need to come in and get? So, that's my life right now, and I don't really know why I need to say that in this video, but, sorry, I took a, probably that was a pretty weird sounding drink, but I feel like how someone would probably feel when they have bills to pay, and now they spontaneously don't have a job and no warning. So I just thought, like, I was just gonna play this game just like to get my mind off of it, and I was like, why don't I record it? Because I got to this home screen here and I was like, this game looks kinda cool. So I might as well just record it for no reason. So yeah, I don't know. So anyways, I'm just gonna try to just fucking play this game and see what's up with this game. It's a free game on the PlayStation Store. This is on the PlayStation 3. They might have it for the PS4. I actually don't think so, though. Yeah, this is on the PlayStation 3 and the PlayStation Store. That account, that fucking number is useless. Because it's going to be changed in 24 hours. And I don't feel like linking my account to whatever this is. I don't even know what the fuck this is, to be honest. I've never even fucking played this. I've never seen anything about this. It's a free game, so it's got to have some shit that you can pay for, such as the Architect Revolution DLC that is up there. I don't know what any of this shit is. I got to this screen. I started it in the assumption that there was going to be some kind of install thing, and I did have to download like a big patch. You saw me just click through it right there in the beginning. But that took me like 30 minutes or some shit, earlier. But now I'm here, and I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna make a new character, you know, hit new game. Key codes and lockboxes. I've never played a, free-to-play console game before. I have a couple that I'd like to try, but this is the first one that I'm playing, as far as I know, I think. Like, excluding, like, a beta or something like that. I never played a console game that has, like, microtransactions. So it's a little bit weird for me. But we'll see. The Earth will transform. Extinction is inevitable until the Battle of Defiance. There's the name. Look at that. They said it. Human and Votan soldiers defied orders and united to save innocent lives. This Valiant Act inspired the belief that we must brave this new frontier together. Okay. West Coast, gotta have the fucking bridge right there. Okay. Yep. So what is going on? I don't think I have subtitles on. Is this my character? I have no fucking idea what's going on right now. That dude looks very bright down there by the light with his vest on. Does its job. Good vest.
Listen up, people! Oh. We just passed the Golden Gate. We'll be on site in less than 20. So you got 10 to secure the rest of that gear and get yourself strapped in for a landing.
Repeat. Watch his mouth while he talks.
10 minutes until lockdown, people!
That's an unacceptable response. Must I remind you who I am?
What the hell is this?
Uh-oh. I was thinking the same thing.
I don't care what your protocol is. You're here to help me. So that's what I want you to do.
You're dismissed, Private. What's the problem, Von Bock?
You better get your men in line, Captain Grant. I want my equipment out of storage. My Ark Hunters and I depart as soon as we land.
The Earth Republic is in a limousine service. Your gear's locked up and we don't have time to dig it out. Now please, find your seat.
No offense, Captain, but I think your orders were to do as I ask.
I don't give a shit.
My orders come from my superiors. People in Manhattan wearing uniforms. Like this. And those orders are to keep you safe while you locate your alleged Arctech.
Alleged Arctech? There is no alleged, Captain. Do you see this? With this Ark core and the rest of the technology that I'll find in the Bay Area, I will repair
this world. Those glasses, man. How are you gonna see?
And be its hero, of course.
Hey, obviously he has to see above them. He keeps looking over them.
Get to your seat.
If anything happens to my gear, I'll send the bill to your superiors.
Sounds good, bitch. Kick your ass.
What an asshole.
Yeah, asshole.
Let's move, people.
The next shade.
Time's ticking.
Time's ticking.
What is this? A dorm room? Everyone, get to your seats. You two. Let's go.
Is that me? Who am I? Do I get to pick? That one's like a different race of person.
No problem, Cap.
That's interesting. Yeah, it looks like that guy's got spikes
you
on his helmet.
You too.
Is this me? I bet it's where I like make my character. You too, and I'm just like, what? Man, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what goes into this game, I don't know what the fuck, like. If I'm going to beat this game, or like how many episodes I'm going to do. If I'm going to play beyond this single session, I don't know. So just know that going into this series that it might not. It probably won't be complete if it, what's an Erathient? Erathient. Okay, well, what are these things? Huh. Oh, he's got a gun. I didn't know that. Boop. That's cool. But yeah, just know that going in that this is not going to be a complete playthrough or whatever it is. Like, they got fucking ads on there. That's so dumb. Anyways, I'm going to look at these origins first and then pick my race. What's up with these? Do I got to pay for them? Castathan. What are they? I have no idea. What are the archetypes? Oh, it's just like what your person generally looks like? Okay. I assume I get to pick more. Yeah, as I go into it? I don't know. The fucking eyes on this one. Jeez. Okay, I'm just going to be a human male for just a second while I look through these things. After the Battle of Defiance inspired the end of the Pale Wars, many soldiers were left trying to find a new identity. Their combat experience, not to mention innate need for that adrenaline rush, made Ark hunting a perfect career path. A survivalist. For society, like solely off the newly terraformed Earth. A handful of survivalists found that their explorative talents. Okay, so this guy is combat. Exploration. The ingredients. Criminal activity wasn't a choice. Is the Earth Republic and the Vatican society regaining its footing? Finding legitimacy became imperative for these outlaws. So I don't get it. This guy's a criminal, an outlaw. Well, that's obvious. But what's his? What are the perks of these people? It looks like he has a shotgun in his hand. This person has a sniper rifle, or just a rifle. And this person has an assault weapon. An assault rifle. What does this guy have? What the fuck is that? Oh, I can turn it with the it's like an LMG. Okay. Machinist. After the final... He's killed me. Machinist address some game, six scavengers. Okay. So either shotgun or assault rifle is what I'm feeling. Is it different? No, it's not different at all above like the race. So I don't know what the difference is between being an Irathient or a human. I'll just be a human because you know I'm a human. You know, wink, wink, and so I can relate to that better. Shotgun or fucking survival. I like being an outlaw. That's cool. You know, I'm gonna be a bad guy today. What's randomized? There are three options, four options, and four options. That's fucking not that random. I'll continue with this. Bone structure. Let's look at my bone structure, bruvs. I kind of have a rounder face. Is there a... Yeah, whatever. Nose. Why do I give a shit? Random. 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 I don't want to be a black guy. Not because being a black guy is bad, but it doesn't seem right for me to play as a black dude. These people are fucking ugly, man. Sure, this guy looks alright. This guy looks normal. Play sample. Oh, fuck, they got voices.
Hey. You're alright.
Hey, buddy. Good work.
Soldier, you've got what it takes.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
This guy's, like, really loud.
Hey, buddy.
And this guy's, like, really, like, away. He's very far away. Hey, buddy.
Soldier.
Hey, how's the violence?
What's up?
Hey, friend.
What's
up? Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Good work. Might be time to hang it up.
Hot shot.
What's up? You're pretty good. You're ruining the vibe.
Hey, friend. You're doing good work? You are astoundingly unlikable.
Huh.
What's up? Hey, buddy.
Every man sounds like fucking, Chris on Parks and Rec. You are incredible. Okay, well, I want the whole video to be me picking up fucking voice.
Good work. Might be time to hang it up.
I'll do hot shot. Eye shape. Random. That'll do it. Hair. Okay, this one I will pick up. I'll try to get like me. You don't... See, that's about as close as games usually have to my hair. It's not like... My hair's shaggy like the whole way... Hmm. No, I think that's more my hair. What if I made it white? Kind of like the ginger hair. Facial hair. This is kind of me. Yeah. It's weird because I don't have like a full beard anymore. You should see some. Check out my Dishonored series. Actually, I got a fucking. I got that. That's the fullest video recording of my fucking that my beard's ever been in. I think. I'm pretty sure I shaved it pretty recently after that. Now I keep it trim. It's not... I can't tell how thick this dude's is, but it's definitely not this. So I gotta go with this one. Tattoos and blemishes. Holy shit. Ew, I got his eye all fucked up. Okay, let's get this back to normal. And then, I'm gonna sit up. Gotta move my microphone. Whenever I move my body. Tattoos. What, just face tattoos? I can't see these. See, I can't fucking see these. I have like Mike Tyson shit. No. I don't want any of this. Don't want any tattoos on my face. Blemishes. A big eye scar. It's gross. Not gonna get any ladies this way. Unless it was from a cool story. I got a cool story to back it up. Ew, bro. What's this one? I don't know. I like freckles here or some shit? No, that's no blemishes. I'm beautiful and perfect. face painted would be kind of cool. Fucking, we don't have a lot of options here, but it's a free game. That's kind of cool. That's kind of cool. I like those two. I personally would do this one, but I like this one for my character. Alright. My name. Enter a name for this Ark Hunter. Okay. This is gonna be Mikey Stizzle. Mikey Stizzle, how's it going? Mikey Stizzle in a hizzle for shizzle. Yeah, that's my dude, Mikey Stizzle. What you know about it? This bullshit, I gotta find a new fucking job. Man, this is just like, I was really fucking tore up earlier.
Now,
when I first got the news.
Hold on, Captain. That one isn't wearing your beloved uniform. They don't take orders from you. Sorry about that, friend.
What?
We land in 10. Strap in!
I never got to brief you on your ego implant, so we really need to...
Oh! Great, now I'm not gonna know what's up.
What the hell?
Sir, they need you on the bridge!
I think I will actually get to my seat. When we land, don't go anywhere. The ego activation could be a bit jarring without a proper briefing.
I'm gonna get jarred up like some jelly. Hey, what's up, that girl over there? These are my friends.
Relax. It's just a little turbulence. Completely normal.
No, it's not. We're all gonna die.
What?
She's actually quite charming once you get to know her.
He's like Han Solo or Indiana Jones. They're the same person. He's like Harrison Ford. Oh!
Alert.
No, I thought we all died right there.
Power integrity compromised. Initiating evacuation
Hold on.
Sequence.
We're
Alert.
Going down!
Full integrity compromised.
Oh, I don't know how to hit that. No,
evacuation
I figured it out. Oh, no, I didn't. Yo, yo, that was close, wasn't it? Now what's going on? Saw a flash of something there, and now it's black. Oh, it's loading. Shopping cart. Hey, I'm not going to add shit to my cart, yo. I'm not about that. Oops, I just totally bumped the microphone. Sorry about that. Oh, man, guys. This is a pretty shitty day, but, you know, right now I'm just playing some, Defiance, and, you know, living it up. Like, here's my pod. Whatever happened to my boss, that dude and that bitch?
Brace yourself, Cass. This could be real bad.
Hey, it's my friends.
Okay.
Is she Cass, and she's just talking to herself? Hey, look at that.
Which one of these dealies opens this bitch?
Dealies. Yo, you my new best friend? I'd be cool with that.
Nice.
Nice.
Holy shtacko. You're alive.
What's a shtacko? Brace yourself. What, you thought you were going to see a dead body? I'd be a lot more afraid
Name's
of a not
Cass
dead
Dukar.
Body.
I saw you land.
Cass.
Well, maybe that's not the right word. It was more smashing into the ground than landing. I sort of expected you to be a bowl of soup in there. What are you doing?
Uh-oh, my ego. Rip your own head off, quick!
Whoa, are you okay?
Throw it.
Do you need help? 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 Can you hear me?
Oh my god, she's
you
a thing!
Sit down.
What in the world?
Here. Sit down before you pass out. I'm sure you took more than
quick,
a bump
make love
to the
to me.
Head,
I,
so
I am
rest.
Crazy.
Get your feet under you. I'm gonna go see if anyone else needs help.
Oh, come on, hang out with me, man. I'm really cool.
Oh, you might want to arm yourself a bit more. The locals aren't known for their charm.
Okay, let me just tell me that. Like, okay, I'll arm myself right now in the middle of... Holy Hello? Shit!
Oh, good. You can hear me now.
Oh, damn!
I can sense your nervousness, but don't fret.
Oh, that's
I'm
cute.
The environmental guardian online device that was injected into your body. You can just
Ego.
Call me Ego.
Cool.
Please forgive me. I'm having some trouble getting all the behaviors activated, so we might experience a few hitches at the beginning.
Hitches.
But I'll sort it out. We have lots to go over, so we should start.
I like this character. Yeah, it's nice. I like this. Hey, I got a gun. Look, I arm myself. Ew, this kind of... I don't know. This looks a little poopy. But I'm feeling it. Pew, 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 pew. Hey, who's that? Yo, okay, so this is an online game. I wonder if my shit straight up says, like, Mikey Stizzle above my name, like that dude says, all the G's in a 5.
We need to find Mr. Von Bach, but first, we'll need to gear up.
Except.
Von Bach Industries had personal defense technologies aboard the Stratocarrier. I've placed a marker on our map where we'll find some.
Where's that at? Oh, right here. Okay. Yo, who is this? This is a person. Hey. Can I, like, high five you or something? Left to chat. Hi. Where does it say that I said hi? I don't know. Whatever, let me just get this. I'm not gonna talk to people. Fuck this. Find a shield. Search the equipment cache. Oh, I gotta hold it. I was like, what's going on here?
Excellent. Once you equip that, it will allow me to activate the shield.
Cool. Press start to open loadouts and equip my shield. Can't wait to equip my shield right here. Von Bach Industries defense screen.
The shields are running.
Thanks.
We're going to need another weapon.
Holy shit!
I'm picking up a signal from a crashed
oh,
mobile
fuck, these
armor.
Things are fucking attacking me while I'm in the fucking thing.
Let's hurry. We need to collect the necessary equipment as soon as possible so we can start looking for Mr. Von Bach.
Damn, yo. To where? Over there? I'm gonna fucking, yeah, I'm gonna kill those things first. Holy shit. Run! L3 to run. Did it say R3? I thought it did. What's over here? What is this? Oh, I got it. I got 12 bullets from that spider. Spiders have bullets on them. Where am I going? I gotta go around here, I guess. So is this just like a fucking open world? Hey, there's a thing. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Oh, fill ammo. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah. Fucking take some ammo. I don't know what. Pretty good at this. Look at me. Fucking killing it, yo. The running looks funny. I just realized how much he's picking his knees up. There's some more ammo again. Yeah, it is. Oh, well. I'll take it. How do I get in here? Hey, a person. Is that GGG whatever? A little prune. Whatever. Hey. Fuck you. Over here. Holy shit. I got 12. I got 11 coins. Search the mobile armory.
Shotguns are perfect for close quarters combat. One blast up close and personal will do okay. Serious damage to most enemies.
It's because I'm a fucking whatever. You know? Auto scatter gun.
Particular weapon types work better for specific situations, so you'll want to get used to switching back and forth between the primary and secondary weapons. I'm detecting some explosives nearby. We could definitely use those.
Cool.
I put the location on the map.
Explosives. How do I get over there? Do I go this way, I guess? Because I'm an outlaw, I got the shotgun right there. I bet if I was someone else, I would have got something else.
According to my readings, those creatures are actually humans.
Oh, this
however,
guy?
However, their DNA is severely mutated.
So, you gonna fight me? Please don't.
One more dusted.
Give me some experience, bro. Oh, damn it. There you go. I don't think I'm supposed to go this way yet. I think I gotta go the other way. I'll go around this way. Get my shotgun back. Actually, I like the pistol. It one-shots these fucking spiders. Or whatever they are, I don't know. crabs. Got the crabs. Fill my ammo up. I don't know where the fuck to go. They just kind of like put it there, like I'm supposed to know. I'm just gonna run around this way. Running gun. I can run while I reload. That's really cool. Who's that? I do get experience. So that's cool. Let's go this way. Come on, everybody. Let's go. Check out the Defiance store. Hold L2 plus R3 to go to the store. Because I want to do that. Not. Alright. Yeah, I'm fucking hilarious. Search the supply pod. Search the supply rod.
This supply pod is filled with grenades. Grab one and equip it.
Okay. Thanks, mystery person. Sweet. How do I throw this shit?
I think you already know how this works. Pull the pin, throw, and get out of there.
Doesn't even say how to do it, so... You're not helping me at all, actually. How do I, Oh, L2. I see it right there. Sweet.
Now that we're geared up, it's time to train you on the ego powers.
Cool. Thanks, girl. Where you at? What happened?
First, we'll try cloak. While using cloak, you are completely invisible to enemies.
Hey!
Use
hey.
The power to sneak up behind the projections and attack.
Never knew what hit him.
Can I do like a
cloak
melee attack?
Cloak must be activated to sneak behind the projections and attack.
Hey, got him.
Now we'll test the overcharge power. While using overcharge, your damage inflicted on the enemy is significantly increased. Shoot the projection while overcharge is activated.
I did it.
I'll enable the decoy power now. Decoy allows us to create a projection in your likeness that will fool and distract the enemy.
Cool.
Take down the projections while they're distracted by your decoy.
Haha. Yeah.
Decoy.
Yeah, decoy. What's up, decoy? Nice. Now what? Oh, shit.
The blur power is now enabled.
Sweet.
Blur
how do I switch
will allow
these?
Us to move at extreme speeds and increases melee strength during close combat. With blur active, rush the projections and strike them with melee attacks. You
hey.
Must activate the blur power and strike these projections
Whoa.
With melee attacks. You must activate the blur power and strike these projections with melee
oh,
attacks.
I gotta wait. Okay, I'm ready. Yeah.
Good work. You'll need to choose an ego power for me to integrate.
Got like a cool... Navigate to the ego grid. What up? Abilities. Oh, okay. So I unlock a bunch of them. I want decoy. 15 seconds of being invisible sounds cool. I'm going to attack deal full damage against shields. Damage. I'll use the blur. That's cool. Because I can also use it to go faster. Yeah.
Blur is a good balance of offense and defense. It's the perfect choice for keeping your options open.
Thanks. That's what I was thinking, man. I can run away if I need to, or I can attack people.
I'll patch it through.
Can anyone hear me? I need help down here. It looks like the mutants are getting organized for an attack.
Oh no. We better help her.
We better help her. I better shoot these little things. That's how I help people. Yeah. Where do I help her at? Quick, help this way. I'm gonna help you this way. This game kinda is a little slow right now. But it's cool. I mean, what am I doing? Anyway, hey, it's this guy again. What up, y'all? Boppy one.
Bet that hurt.
Oh, hold up. Hold up, son. There we go.
According to my readings, those creatures are actually humans.
You already said that.
However, their DNA is severely mutated.
Severely. Hey, who's shooting me, dog? Trying to get shot, bro?
One more, Dustin.
Got you, dude. I can't pick up anything from him. That sucks. Where am I going? Right over here. How about that? Let me grab whatever this is. Probably ammo. Oh, this guy's trying to fight me right now. You fight me, dude? I still only get 2 experience. That's bullshit.
We need to shut these dudes down. If we don't, you can forget about finding any survivors.
Hey, it's my friend. Oh, cool. We'll shut these dudes down.
I have the ability to hack into most computer systems. Get to that thorium reactor, and I'll see what I can do.
Hold on, my health is probably, like, fucked up right now. Why am I not one-shotting these guys? What am I getting to? I just kicked it. Yo, that's cool. I'm getting to the... that thing. Whatever that is. Hey, it's a bro! What up, yo? It's LaPrune. I got it. Don't worry, man.
Let's check out that reactor. I'm sure we'll be able to use it to our advantage. Excellent. I was able to reactivate the fissile materials. The reactor will overload and blow this entire base off the map. But we'll need to keep the mutants from disrupting the process.
Don't disrupt my process! Ah, fuck, dude, I'm red as shit.
The reactor is overloading. Keep it going!
I'm dying! This is bullshit, I died! Oh, cool, I just self-revived. This sucks. Hey, you little
almost
bitch.
Almost there. Keep those mutants away from the reactor.
Get behind
them. That's that.
This planet is ours!
I'm gonna die again, dude. I keep getting fucking shot. This sucks. Did I win? I guess. Hey, look, it's me in there. That's cool. This game's hard. Hey. Oh! Whoa. Do they have an attractive male if you pick a female character? You know what? That'd be very,
thanks.
Heteronormative of me to say.
You have an ego implant, don't you? That's amazing. First time I've ever seen one in action.
Yeah, it was really cool,
you know,
the way I died.
I think we're gonna make one hell of a team.
Yay, best friends.
A little backup can take you a long way in this crazy place.
Good, I'll just get your backup. Well, I'll just get your backup.
Help. I'm sure we'll be in contact. Ark Hunter.
How the fuck do I do that? I don't... What? Don't salute me. I don't even know what the hell I am. Oh my gosh, man.
Another day, another Arkfall.
Hey, that's me talking.
Varys has another contract available, and he's offering more than usual, which is suspicious.
Cool, Chaos Reigns, let's do it.
We should meet him at the crater.
Holy stucco.
My systems have reached a threshold where upgrades have become available. You may now spend an ego unit. You need to find out if Mr. Von Bock survived.
Let's investigate the ego spot.
I'm picking up signals
whatever.
From a couple nearby evacs.
A pursuit update.
Fingers crossed
what the fuck
that,
is that
one of them belongs to Mr. Von Bock.
So there's like a bunch of random shit going on that you can do, I guess. Investigate.
This evac seat is empty. I hope whoever was in there is still alive somewhere.
I needed to investigate to find that out.
I'm experiencing a lot of interference. Get to an open area.
Hey,
Skittlebug, so
Skitterling. Oh shit, I got 3 experience for those now. Cool. Yeah, I got 12 shots in here. Cool. Keep on running. I'm just gonna run to the orange things. To the orange things. Yeah, yeah. What's that explosion up there, dude? Holy shit, it's the same explosion. Now what?
We're really lucky to be alive. The crash is horrifying.
Oh, it's still exploding just from being crashed? I'm gonna sit up even more than I did last time.
Oh man.
Okay. So, Yo, who's them? Rifleman? Where am I going? Down here. Okay, do I get hurt if I fall? No, man. Of course not. I'm gonna keep my pistol out because they're kind of like far away. Investigate the second evac pod. Did it?
No, this person didn't make it out alive. I'm detecting a fucking ego signal, which means this must have been a fellow Ark hunter. I'm receiving several Vombok industry signals.
Shit.
One of them has to be him. Let's hurry and check them out.
Gotcha. Damn, son. Oh shit, more.
Take him down.
Dude, die. Holy shit. Great. Oh, I gotta go look at these other things. Fuck you. Look at that shit. Oh my gosh. What the fuck? Okay, let's run over here and look at these other ones. Hey, another person. Is that the same person? I don't know. Yo. Guillotine. Is it a real person? I'm in one. Yo. Yeah, I chatted.
This expedition is in serious jeopardy if we fail to find Mr. Von Bock. He's the only one with the knowledge to unlock the secrets of the Ark Corps.
I should have totally did MikeStonerUpUrs as my name in here. People would find my channel and whatever. Whatever, if you're watching this, you already found my channel. Good for you. I'll be sure to put Mikey Stizzle in my tags. Gross. I'll scan this body and see if it's my boss, even though it's not.
My DNA scan says this is not Mr. Von Bock, but VBI employee number 130.
Yo, that's cool.
She was extremely important to this expedition.
What are people doing over here? See, this is where it's like, it's online, so that's cool, but it really doesn't change
this
anything.
This is the head of the security team.
Are you guys bad guys?
It, then what hope does Mr. Von Bock have?
Get him. Oh, fuck.
Get over here and help, dammit!
I'm helping.
You're embarrassing yourself.
I took my kills, bro. Let me get the kill. Damn it! I ain't gonna kill from anybody. You guys suck. Let's go this way.
Cover me!
Cover me! Cover my butt. Scanning. Boop doop boop doop.
This is not Mr. Von Bock's body.
I feel
this
that.
Is a tragedy. I'm estimating the death count to be at least 300.
Damn, that's really a tragedy.
This is a deceased Von Bock Industries technician. I fear the worst.
Yo, look at all these bad guys.
Everyone. Whether Mr. Von Bock is alive or dead, he doesn't appear to be.
I assume there's
going to
be a mission where I am here fighting these guys.
I'm receiving an SOS from Captain Grant now. I'll patch it through.
Sweet, Captain Grant. He's my favorite.
Kill unarmed and injured survivors. You can cover and stay put. We will find you.
Thanks, man.
All combat capable survivors. Report to the emergency HQ at the new Freedom Rally Point. ASAP.
Cool, I know what that
hey,
is.
Hey, Ark Hunter. Did you get that EREP message? Meet me at the rally point.
Okay. I'll meet you at the rally point. Yay, hey, a friend. Whoa. I didn't catch your name, bro. Like more people. I guess this is just the world. Hey, I can get a dirt bike. Hell yeah, I'll take a dirt bike. Wow, look at everybody. Hi, everybody. Whoop.
I want to know why E-Rep's
don't kill
here.
My friend.
Let's
hey, it's my friend.
Charge.
This is weird. I don't like online games like this. Just let me play solo.
Repeat. The new freedom is going down. Heavy casualties suffered.
They can make it better.
Does anyone copy? Captain Grant, sir. The terraforming interference
keep
is...
Keep trying, Corporal. You keep talking to that thing until your voice gives out. Do you understand?
Sir.
I recognize you. You're one of Von Bock's Ark Hunters. But yeah. Who are you? And what are you doing in my base of operations?
Name's Cass. Wait. Did you just say Von Bock? As in Von Bock Industries? The dude they call Death's Merchant? What exactly is going on
it's
here?
It's none of your concern, miss.
Sir, we have at least 200 confirmed dead, and nearly twice that injured.
Racist.
With no chance of evac, we don't have nearly enough medical personnel or supplies, sir.
Recon spotted a rundown medical center nearby.
Oh, man.
Send one of your men to shake it down for supplies.
Yes, sir.
Sir, hostiles on the ridge are sniping the rescue team. Unless they can get into the strato in the next 35 minutes.
Sir, survivors on decks 4 through 7 will likely burn alive.
That will not happen, Sergeant. Pull everyone back, but you tell those men trapped on the strato that we will get them
out. Man, I'm tired, man. Yes, what the fuck?
Hey, Eisenhower.
Eisenhower. Right,
so those snipers used to be EMC. Just a bunch of bloodthirsty mutants now.
You're telling me that those things are Earth Military Coalition soldiers?
Yep. Apparently they didn't get the memo when that gig fell apart all those years ago. They think you're invading.
How do you know all this?
There's a lot of old EMC junk around here. The least of which is Project...
Yeah. Project Tranquility. I know all about it.
I know all about it. I'm the smartest fucking guy in the whole damn world.
Tranquility wasn't a combat operation. The mutants wouldn't have access to firepower capable of taking down a strato carrier.
Nope.
What?
You're on your own with that mystery.
What?
Listen. No matter how much it pisses me off, protecting your arrogant boss is critical to this mission.
I got cool tattoos.
If you help me bring
kidding.
Some sanity to this mess, we can work together.
I got
to
cool
it.
Spikes though, hey.
Alright then. I need to get my rescue team into New Freedom immediately, so take
care
of those snipers.
Okay, I'll go take care of snipers because I'm really good at fighting.
You're gonna tell me everything you know about this restricted area that you've been wandering around illegally.
Oh,
Scruggin, E-Rep.
Scruggin, muggafuggin, yeah. All right, well now what? Hey, I got a new gun, motherfucker! Hell yeah, I got a new gun. What is going on?
Cracked that encryption when I was 6 and 10 beers deep. Listen, I have some info. You want it or not?
Cool. I'm listening.
It's gonna cost me some script.
Integrity doesn't allow me to pay for stories, my dear.
That's too bad. This is Cass Dukar signing off from Paradise. Site of the Strato crash, with Jack and E-Rep splattered all over the place.
Drive time.
Back to you, Weston.
One moment. My integrity just stepped out for a smoke.
What am I doing?
We can discuss an arrangement.
I hope you have deep pockets, dude. This stacko's big. I also have a scoop on a visitor to the area. A certain Carl Von Bock.
Von Bock? Strato carrier crash? I like the tune you're humming.
I like the tune you're humming.
Can you secure this frequency so we can schedule a meeting? Really secure it?
Everybody's talking
this
girl.
Does the captain then need a suntan?
I don't know what the fuck that meant. I don't give a shit about it. Sniper's Ridge. Sure, I'll do it.
Can't move until you cross the valley and take care of the
this guy's the last
ridge.
Of the Mohicans, yo. From South Park. Ron's wifey. Whatever the fuck this is. Alright. This way, everybody. I'm going to that. Is this the place I just came from and it's got all the snipers and now it's going to be me fighting them? There's still quite a few people on here. This is the North American server, though, so it's like everybody in North America is over there. I'm gonna go this way. I wonder if this dude wants to team up with me. He's behind me. I wish I could just talk into a mic. I wonder if you could. I bet you could. Threat. One threat. Total score, 0. I don't get it. I guess I'm going up in this bitch. Sniper Ridge. Hey, rolling it. Yeah, bitch.
The day you die!
The day you die? Fuck you.
The day you die!
Oh shit. Is this guy on my team? I got a bro. I got a sister. Cool. Ron's wifey. Who's Ron? What is this shit? Sabotage the ammo caches. Okay, I can do that shit all day. Did I sabotage it? Oh! My bad. Yo! Okay, I didn't know what was going down there. Okay. Let's sabotage this ammo cache. Now I'll run away! There's bad guys over there, but I ain't even messing with them right now. Yeah.
Target destroyed.
Eliminate the mutants. Eliminate the mutants. Hey, what's going on right now? Oh. I did it. Oh no. What is that? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Whoa. Okay. What do I do now? That's scary.
Intruder! Defend this position!
Fuck you, dude. I'm gonna kick your ass. You little bitch. Get fucked! Oh! Yo! Dude just fucking one-shotted my ass. Wow, you're a little bitch. You're gonna get shot, bruv. Let's all kill this guy! Oh shit!
No! You can't run!
You can't run! Oh shit.
No surrender!
Shit, I died again. Hold X to extract. What does that mean? Oh, it'll respawn me, but just in a different fucking area. Fuck you, bitch! Fuck, I can't jump. Fuck. So I can either choose to wait that out, or I can extract and respawn, and I'll just pop up over here. I'm going down, you fucker. Done. Yeah, I killed a mutant grenader. It's just so crazy how fucking weak this is. Bam, bam. Like right here, they should be dead. Shouldn't take this many damn shots. That's a little crazy. To me, that's a little bit fucking crazy. Yep, on this thing. What up, y'all? That was weird, he just kind of froze there. Get my ranks up, yo. Cool. Yeah, fuck that guy. Oh, damn. Moving it. I'm just, like, fucking shooting these guys. Blah, blah, blah. That guy's got an assault rifle. It's not fair. I should have did that. Completed. Yeah. Oh, shit. I got 10 kills. Those guys did not get 10 kills. Yo, fuck those guys. Number one right here, but I also got 3 downs. But shit, yo. I won. Hell yeah. I can inspect myself. before I check myself or wreck myself. Ego upgrade available.
Bright future together.
The rescue team is clear. They're heading into the new freedom now.
Yay.
Looks like you convinced Grant that us Ark Hunters can actually help out here. He said you can take one of the runners to get around. Pick it up at HQ on your way down. Otherwise, you're going to need dirtier boots and a lot more guns.
Get a perk. And so I can add it to whatever I got going on here. Cool. Okay. You deal more damage to enemies that are flinching, knocked back, or knocked down. On a melee, recharge your ego power. Oh, that's kind of cool. You take less damage when at least 2 meters lower than the enemy. On a melee kill, you move faster for 5 seconds. On a melee, there is a higher chance for the enemy to drop gear. That's pretty cool. On a melee kill, you gain ablative armor for 5 seconds. Is this only when I'm using this shit, though? Or is it all the time? One 1% drop chance. That kind of sucks. The only thing I can think of that would be better, though, is this, maybe? On a melee kill, recharge your ego power. Maybe faster, 5 seconds. You deal more melee damage when your shields are down. I don't give a shit. Give me this. Yeah. Equipped. Cool. Whatever. I don't care. Fuck you. Let's go to my mission again. All those dudes are gone now, my friends. Oh shit, am I gonna die? No, I didn't die. Cool. No fall damage, bruv. Ugh. New freedom crash site. Hell yeah. Oh fuck, I didn't get any ammo. I didn't get any ammo. That sucks. And there was shit there too. Return to the E-Rep camp. I'm doing that. I'll tell you what. Hey, let me do my thing.
Let's hurry this up!
Let's hurry this up! Yeah! Woo! Did it.
Nice. We have access to a runner now. You can use it whenever you want to get around faster.
What's a runner?
One of my medics found
supplies to the Accord medical clinic.
But he said there's mutants crawling all over the place. Get him in there so we can get that gear.
Varys has another contract available, and he's offering more than usual, which is suspicious.
They keep saying that. Is it like double XP weekend
we
or some shit?
We meet him at the crater.
We should meet him at the crater. Oh, my bad. I go down there and do the mission. Oh.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw. Oh, shit. How do I drive? Got a car. I got an ATV. X. You can go forward. Kind of. Is this like in park? Oh, R2 and L2. I got you. Ramped! What is this? Okay, that's a little bit weird, but hopefully I'll get used to that. Fill in the blanks. What is that?
There's a mission I need completed, but it's no job for a soldier. It demands someone with your level of, recklessness.
I don't know why I'm below military range is not a proper agenda. My communication system isn't ranging. Holding one of these people on board and freely fill the blanks. I know one of the specialists is rescuing, but I can't point him. I'll go find a guy.
I've put our objective on the map. Let's go.
Okay. Give me my little car. Jumping in my little car. Driving my little car. Whatever it is. My ATV. A four-wheeler. I used to have four-wheelers growing up as a kid. Pretty fucking sweet. A lot of fun. I wish I had them now. But then again, where am I going to drive a four-wheeler in Philly, right? Christmas! Oh, I thought it'd be cooler than that. Man, fuck. I'm here. What's up? Are you guys bad guys? Oh, shit.
Here I am!
Oh, fuck, he's still alive.
You will die.
You know what I need to do?
You can't touch me.
Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh. People are hard to fucking fight in this game. Let me search this bro's body with my fucking balls in his face.
I'm not easily impressed, but I'll fess up to it on this one.
Mission complete.
Varys has another contract available, and he's offering more than usual.
Fuck you guys. Fucking assholes. How much experience did I get fighting these guys?
I gotta
fucking rank up.
Shields are down.
You have acquired a weapon mod. You can use it to personalize your equipment.
Hey! I need help!
Oh fuck, I still don't have fucking shit. Fuck. Let's do this shit.
Earth Republic has a mission that needs seen to, but it has to be handled by an outsider.
You mean like all of them?
Move it!
We need to find it. I'm not taking damage, that's kinda cool. I think the thing on the bottom is my health. No, my health is fucking. I'm getting hurt. Accept that. Run. Peace out. Run. Damn, dude, that was scary. They're chasing me. Look at their little blips. Downloading data. Beep boop. I'm a little robot in this game. Let's go this way. Fuck fighting people. Dude, I'm not strong. How do I get strong? Oh, you gotta pay. I didn't think about it. This is a fucking free game. You gotta pay to get strong. Shit. I'm not strong enough. Are you a bad guy? I killed that one. Oh, shit. Run. Okay, I'm not gonna fight these fucking guys all day. Out. Out. Peace. 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 Peace out, I do declare. Fuck, when that fucking noise comes up. I hate it. I hate it. Okay, I'm up here. I'm good. Oh my goodness, guys. Viewers. Person viewing this. Fuck these guys.
There's another contract available, and he's offering more than usual, which is suspicious. We should meet him at the crater.
Moving in! Come a little closer! Take him down!
Yeah, fuck you. Did it. Okay. Now, a new mission. Where? Where is new mission? Need new mission to fight. Get strong. I have no idea where the fuck the other mission is.
Ready to roll.
Ready to roll. I hit the button. There it is. Tell me, can I run down bad guys in this thing? Yeah, I can. Doing it. No, I didn't kill that one. That's the fucking horn.
I'm pinned down!
Medic, I'm pinned down! Who said that? Oh, that bro just got himself up. Cool. So this is massively multiplayer online or whatever, but it's not really, like, based on being an open world. It's just got missions and shit. What is that? What's that blue thing? I'll help you, bro. Okay, let's just drive on this thing. Alright, thank you. Shit. Can I just do it from here? No, I gotta get out. Eh, lame. Boop!
I have some stuff that needs done, but unfortunately...
Sure, whatever, I don't care. I don't even fucking care. I'm just gonna go to these things.
We need to erase this data.
Let's go erase this data. That's my job, to erase the data. I'll go over here and erase the data. Whoop. Stop. Okay, I got 1,000 experience for, I guess, like, discovering the area. I'll climb up here real quick. I saw those are bad guys over there, so I'm gonna do this right quick and get the fuck out. Boop. Hey! Where's my little car? Fuck. Come on, little car. I'm gonna keep calling it the fucking little car, even though it's, like, not a little car at all. Drive away! Ugh. Can I just go up the wall? Because I noticed that, like, if I'm stuck somewhere, it'll just let me go up stuff that I probably should not be able to. Hey, I hit that. Help me out. Nah, I'm gonna get that. I'm gonna get off here. How do I get in there? Can I go in? No, I cannot. Alright, cool. What's up, bro?
That's that.
That's that. My shield's almost out.
Bet that hurt.
My shield's gone. How do I get my shield to heal up? Oh, there it goes. Okay, it's just a timed kind of thing. Don't let him do me. Yeah, don't do me like that, yo. So how do I get up here? Oh, in the back. Party in the back, you know what I'm saying? No, I gotta fucking climb this shit, I guess? That's what they'd have me do. Huh. That's interesting. Whatever, here I am, erasing the terraforming data. Like a good Ark Hunter would do, I guess. I don't know. Fuck you.
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw. And then my car loads in. Go, go, go. Meow. Meow, buddy. Meow. I'm going this way in my little car. Yeah, yeah. Oh, that's the fucking brake. Shit turned. Wait, let me try this shit. Okay, it doesn't just let me straight go up shit. Okay, hop out. There's bad guys over here. Whoop! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, there's that data I was trying to erase.
Excellent job. Glad you're on our side.
Hell yeah.
Varys has another contract available, and he's offering more than usual, which is suspicious.
You love telling me that shit, don't you?
We should meet him at the crater.
At the crater. Where's the crater? The crater. Alright, let's pull up the map and see where this fucking crater is. This? Episode 1. Time trial. Raid the medicine cabinet. Lost in terraformation. Side mission. I'm gonna go with the main mission since they exist. Rampage, time trial. Season 2, episode 3. What the fuck? Well, I'm assuming episode 1 sounds right. And Arkfall is about to... An Arkfall is about to crash in Mount Tam, but some other Ark Hunters are camping the impact point already. I don't get it. Where's the crater? Tranquility, I can fast travel to some places. I'm gonna go here. I just gotta turn around on this street and I should be good. Hey, it's a buddy. Yo.
Going mobile. Yep.
I don't know. Fuck you, dude. I don't know you. Get away from me. There should be some sweet ramps hidden around. GTA's better. They got more ramps. Is this it? I don't think so. Medical recovery. Bam! Oh, shit. What is happening right now? Oh, there's a wall that didn't load in. Fuck you.
Bro.
Take cover! Yo, I should get some experience for fucking killing this dude.
Duck and cover!
Oh shit! Hey, my fucking car!
I lost shields!
Laying down fire!
I was like, I'm about to die.
I don't miss.
Got him. 62
was
experience.
Incredible. Keep it up.
It was incredible. So who wants to tell me where the fuck to go? Let's go back to the map, even though I can just get shot while I'm looking at the map. So that's fucking dumb. Oh, I gotta keep going past like a lake.
Ready to roll.
Ready to roll. Yeah, right there is where I would have chosen to spawn that. Oh my gosh. Whee! Ramping it, kind of. Oh my gosh, this bullshit. Oh no, am I stuck in here? Wow. You better not stick me in here. Ramp this shit. I'm doing it. Huh! Oh god dang it. So I'm getting a bunch of texts from my work friend or ex-work friend about the dealio, about the situation. Man, this sucks. Okay, keep going down this road. Hopefully I don't hit any more blocks. Going across this little lake thing. Oh, okay. What is going on? Let me fucking drive past this. Piece of shit. There we go. That was dumb. Been playing this for over an hour. Like, it's cool how like accessible games are now. Hey, there it is on the map. Good. I was wondering. Like, I figured I would have saw it. I would have seen it. All right, y'all. What up, girl? I'm crashing Mount Tam, but some other Ark hunters. Whatever. Yeah.
I'm detecting incoming Arkfall debris. It's time to make some scrip.
Let's make some scrip. Whatever that is. Oh, it's like right here. Cool. Hey, what's up? Other person? Dude, you got a big car. That's cool. I need to get the fuck out of here. Oh! It's like, yo, I gotta get the fuck out of here. I'm gonna get hurt.
There she is.
Shields are down.
Our tickets to Antarctica could
what is this?
Right inside that Ark Fall.
Secure the Ark Fall.
Not if we let them claim it.
Hey!
Hey! This is our Ark Fall. Find your... Wait, I remember you. You were on the Stratocaster.
Hi.
Enemies ahead. Let's
move. We're friends now.
Nolan, look.
Holy shit!
No need to be greedy. Split the fine. 50-50. What do you say?
I think he's trying to kill me afterwards.
Moving in! Cover me! Kill him!
Oh, fuck. Hellbug Warrior. What is that?
That's all of them.
No, it's not all of them. Hey, what are the rocks? What was that about? Oh, shit!
The Arkfall structure is unstable. If we can stand our ground long enough, it'll rupture open on its own.
They stick me in some shit?
Hey.
Oh my god. This is stupid, guys.
I'm heading forward.
Oh my gosh. Fuck.
You
time
set
to speed
this
up.
Easy.
The fuck is this? They're having me fight. Fuck, did I just die?
We've got mutated soldiers incoming.
Oh my gosh. This is fucking dumb crazy.
Here they
oh
come.
My goodness. They can't fucking fight this thing. How am I supposed to? Fucking killed one of them. They, like, lock you in the ground, and then they explode on you. So you gotta fucking roll out of the way real quick.
You will not survive. Raider!
Damn, this sucks. Hey, my friend!
I lost shields!
We got more helmets incoming.
I'm saving this fucking dude. Do that.
They're all dead.
When is the 10 I just got? Hey, what are you doing, little bug? Well, whatever. I don't get it. Secure the Nightfall. What exactly am I supposed to do? Do I just need to, like, click it or something? What is the Nightfall? I just have to kill all these things. It's 10 years to fucking kill somebody with any... If they like a shotgun, like, right in the fucking face. Ah! Fuck, these things are fucking killing me, yo.
Hey! I need help!
Fuck, what is going on? Oh, that's it.
Do I have to do everything? Some help, please.
Grenades. That might help. How do I fucking do grenades? There we go. There it is. That's how I'm gonna win.
Some help, please.
Holy shit. Get up, my bro.
Kill.
All clear. Nice work.
Yeah, I saved my bro's life.
I'm pinned.
Or something, I don't know.
My shield's gone.
Fuck. This is annoying. Like, I'm almost dead, dude. I'm real close to being dead. Does my health go up? It does.
Good riddance.
Those things actually go down kind of easy. I got 42 little green units, whatever that is. Damn it, there we go. Hey,
the
what is going on?
That crystal is growing out of control. Stay clear.
Oh fuck, run! Stand behind this thing. Oh, a movie. Shopping cart. Yeah, more ads.
Come on. Let's loot this thing before the vultures swoop in. This is fun, right?
This is fun, right? Oh, how to do, Dad. Is he gonna turn
sure
on me and put a
gun?
Glad you
made
me?
It off that stratocarrier. Name's Nolan.
Nolan North.
This little ray of sunshine is Arissa.
Now we're friends now.
We got a little job coming up. Maybe we'll be in touch.
Cool, thanks, man. I bet they took way more than 50%.
We could use an extra pair of hands. If you're a fan of script, then meet Arissa and me at the crater bar.
What is this? Oh, shit. I'm about to loot it. New missions. That's what I'm fucking talking about, yo.
You've got a new outfit. You can swap to it at any time.
Hey, new outfit, yo! Okay, new outfit, my dog. Appearance. Title. No title. What is that? I don't know. Appearance. Outfit. Nolan Ark Hunter. Oh. Okay. And then there is Underworld Outlaw, which I think is a lot cooler. Alright, peace out. I want some new guns. What do I do to get some new guns? Spike charge, what the fuck is that? So I have to go around and fucking loot shit. To actually get shit? That's lame as fuck. Okay. Ugh, my tongue touched the fucking pop filter. Let's see. Oh, fuck. I got some new guns. That's poop. What can I do to fucking... Can I, like, sell these things? It says break down there. GG. Selling purple passionate blast rifle for a ton. I don't even know what the fuck that is, but it's like RuneScape. So this is a VBI. HP6 Wolfhound instead of a fucking just a regular Wolfhound. But this is green. What does that do? +3 mag. 1.3 fire rate. Does it compare? It does compare them. You know, this one does less damage, but has a better fire rate, but also has less mag room and less more reload time. So, no, I don't want that. What's a deadbolt? Holy shit. Whoa! Manual action sniper rifle. Yo, let me look at this shit. Okay, that's pretty damn cool. What the fuck? Quick menu. Competitive maps. Any character name or online ID? Emotes.
How's it going?
Oh, that's cool. Help. Get in.
I think the crater's hiring. Might fit you better. Yeehaw.
Yeehaw. Okay. Well, I was hoping that in the quick menu I could actually fucking switch my loadout real quick. But I cannot. Oh, just triangle switches it. Okay. Well, that's cool. But actually, for this one, I would like... Oh, you can only have, like, one main weapon, so just put that, the wolfhound on that shit. Can I fucking have them both? Yeah, I can. Okay. Cool. I like that, then. Spikes. Grenades. Stims. What are those things I just fucking picked up? I don't know, whatever. So this one's my shotgun class. And if I want to do that, I can just go in and hit triangle. Changing loadout, and now I got my sniper rifle. Cool! So that's something interesting. Where'd my fucking car go? Okay. So let's go see where episode 2 is and drive to it. I can zoom out as well. Oh shit. Episode 1, The Searchers. I thought I just did episode 1. Season 2. Like, I don't know what the fuck that's about. Season 3. Season 2. Oh, what? You know? What the fuck is this? Raid the medicine cabinet. That's something else. Accord Medical Clinic. Episode 1. Get me into that. Can I fucking, like, set waypoint? That's what I'm talking about. Which way am I going? Holy shit. That's where I'm at. Yo, so I just follow the road for about a million fucking miles. Oh, look, it shows me on the map, though. That's so nice. Let's do it, yo. It's been over an hour of me playing this shit. Man, I've got this weird... Oh, no, it stopped. Cool. I had that, like, I don't know, like, where your ears, like, when you're underwater, like, when your ears, like, popping or whatever, like, everything sounds really weird. I was having that. And I was like, man, I'm just gonna keep talking. Hope I don't sound really weird. Shit. Man, fuck. It's already, like, almost 5 o'clock. I actually gotta get the fuck out of here. I'm going home to my parents' place this weekend. Oh, shit! I see one of those. It ran right out in front of my car! Where's this waypoint trying to tell me to go right now? Why can't I just go straight over that mountain? So unfair. So what do I think about this game so far? Defiance. Am I level 38? Is that what that shit says up there? What is that? What the fuck is that red thing? I have no idea.
There's a challenge nearby. These tests of skill will allow you to compare your performance with other Ark hunters.
I don't give a shit about that. Ooh. What is that? I can change some shit up there? I don't know what the fuck that's about. Almost missed my fucking turn. What is this? It's taking me on like a shortcut. Ego upgrade available. I'm 48 now? What the fuck is that? I guess as I discover new areas, I get points as well. Can I do a sweet ramp or something? Hey! Damn! Look at me! I can turn in the air too. That's kind of nifty. Ah! Fuck you! Come on. Let me roll through that. I like how it really doesn't doesn't seem like I'm on a road right now. Like the traction seems very not real. Uh oh, am I going the wrong way? I'll hit one of these guys. Yeah, 3 experience for no reason. Why can't I fucking go over this shit? Let me fucking try to run this hill. Fuck yeah, dude. Fucking shortcuts. I'll play around. Oh, little beautiful orange flower. Fucking shortcut. This is like GTA. This is like GTA. Look at that. Oh, shit. Look at this. This is kind of cool. I'm gonna let that grass load in. Oh my gosh. What do I think of this game? I think this game would be better if they had invested time in making a single player thing. As opposed to... Damn. As opposed to this, massively multiplayer thing. Oh shit, look, I got all these fucking awards and shit. What is that thing? Disable the sentry turret shit. I'm closer to my fucking point.
Keep firing until we shut down the generator.
I don't know what you mean by that. I'm not involved in this. This is not my mission. And now there are people fighting me. How dare they? Going this way. Going to my waypoint. Doing the next mission. Then I might call it because it's almost 5 o'clock and I gotta go. Oh, damn it, missed him. Alright, up here. Can I ramp it? No. Can I look really dumb? Yes. Yes, I can. Thank you. Thank you for asking. Come on, let me do some fucking Skyrim ass, Bethesda ass getting up some shit right now. Motherfuckers. Let me on that rock. Let me on that crack rock. There we go. Yeah, I did it. How about that? What is this? A vendor. Okay, buy shit. Epic mod horde. I don't know what this is. I can sell some shit. I can sell my wolfhound that I don't care about. Cannot sell the auto pistol. That sucks. Sell. Tech mag reloader. What is that? Attachable to rocket launchers. Extended sniper mag 3. Holy fuck. That sells for 2,000. How much do I have? What does it say? Oh, I have 1,880. Wow, so this sells for more than I even have. I want to see how I can equip that thing. I assume the option then to break down or whatever. If I hit triangle on my whatever. It break down, so it'll probably give me the parts like that, the bonus things. The deadbolt. How do I fucking switch to the deadbolt? Okay, change. How do I edit this? View. That's just gonna show me the fucking model of it. That's just an easy thing to do, I assume, because that's just what they make. How do I? Oh shit! What is this? Upgrade rarity? 100 of those things? What are those things? I don't even know. What in the fuck is that little stick thing? That's the thing that I picked up earlier. But where does it show that on the fucking, screen here? How many of those I have? I don't see where it does. Oh, something's vibrating my controller. Break down to resources? I don't fucking know. How do I add my little thing to it? Because I got this cool little modify. Is that it? Implosion, that's those things. Modify. And then I can modify my deadbolt. Select that. No, I don't want to break that down to resources. Oh, I didn't mean to exit the menu either. Fuck. Okay. Salvage. Select an item to modify. Modify the deadbolt. Click. Upgrade rarity. I don't fucking take a look at its power rating by 100. It costs those little things, whatever the fuck that is. What do I... How do I put... Whatever, fuck you. I don't give a shit. Maybe someday I'll figure it out. Right now I'm just trying to do this mission, yo. It's a bar. They got bubes. The searchers. Best opportunity. Meet at the crater. Meet him at the crater. Down at the crater. We're going to meet these guys.
Stretch.
Whatever. Yo. Guys, I'm just playing this game. It's cool I get to record something there, though. How about that? Man. What am I gonna do with this here? Do. Let's load all day. Yeah. Man. I don't feel very good. Blah. Just kidding. Yo, I ain't throwing up on recording, hopefully. Right now, I'm not for sure. Everybody in the world's texting me right now. Well, just my mom and my girlfriend and my work friend. But whatever. Man, how fucking long is this gonna load? You guys fucking seeing this shit? I could tell a story right now. What's a good story? I don't know. I actually have a list on my phone of topics to talk about on Let's Plays if I'm stuck in a stupid situation like this. Let's find it. You'll just hear me like fucking mumble and shit while I'm looking for this until it's probably loaded. Hey, here it is, YouTube talking points. Oh, here's one I like. Okay. And this is just like I have a little like list. Right now it is 5 things. But I just like whenever I think of something like that'd be a good thing to talk about on the fucking on one of my shows. Check this shit out, guys. I do not want to die in a car crash while picking my nose. This is something that I think about whenever and shut the fuck up. Everybody like gets you got something in your nose and you just want to get that shit out and your finger's perfect for just like let me just get that out and just get rid of that shit and just and it's not like they're so tasty and not like that. I'm just like I think most people when they're by themselves and they have a little boogie up in their nostril, you use these cool little phalanges that you got on the end of here and you just fish it out and you can wipe it into a tissue or under a seat or some bullshit like that. But I'm like whenever I'm in my car and like I'm like picking my nose or something like that, I'm so like it always crosses my mind. I don't do this all the time, just so you guys know. But it always crosses my mind like, yo, what if right now somebody just comes over and fucking T-bones me or some bullshit and I die? And then I'm like always like I think about it, I'm like what if they discover my body, like the people pull me out of the car and they pull my body out and they're like, oh, what's that on his finger?
Boogers. Goddamn boogers. This guy was picking his nose. He obviously died while picking his nose. He was probably distracted, just picking it in, picking it all day, and then he died. He crashed, and he died. And then that'll be in the paper, my obituary. It'll say, like, he died picking his nose in a car. That's why he died. And then everybody will just know me as, like, yeah, you hear? Mike died picking his nose like a weirdo. Like a gross. He died picking his nose. And that's just like, that always crosses my mind when I'm picking my nose in my car. And just so you know, I don't need to defend this shit. Everybody, I think, picks their fucking nose. Not all the fucking time, I'll reiterate. But occasionally you get something up in your nose and you're like, well, I gotta get that out, and this is the most efficient way to do that. Shut the fuck up if you're saying ew on the other end of this shit. But I actually have not picked my nose in my new car. I got a car probably over a year now. Yeah, totally, over a year ago. And, or maybe almost a year ago. I don't think I got this one inspected. It's probably almost a year. I'm trying to keep it, like, super, like, nice. I'm not doing that in my car. Yeah, but anyways, I used to do that in my car. And I do not want to be the person who died picking their nose. So that's a story that I gave you guys from my list of random things to talk about. Hey, the screen flashed. Maybe I just blinked. Maybe I just blinked and I think it flashed. It was a really long blink. I don't think so. I don't know. You're watching the footage. You might have just seen it flash black for a second. I don't know why in the fuck this game is taking so damn long to load. I'm now hitting buttons. I can go to the PlayStation menu. Yo, what up? Will it ever load this? We cannot be sure. Black Ops 2. Gun game is just like my like casual shit to get me all hype. Defiance. What do we got here? Okay, I'm gonna quit this game. This is bullshit. Peace. So we'll see what happens here. I'm gonna go back into this game. No, excuse me, I got the hickety hiccups now. That's fantastic for someone that is talking for hours straight. That's kind of like my job to talk right now. Wow, it is like my job right now. Okay, let's go into here. Let's go to the Defiance and hit that shit. All right, let's do it.
Oh, man, you guys fucking believe this shit? I'm out here trying to play my Defiance, and then it just loads forever and ever.
It's been an hour and a half. I don't know, like, I really want to finish this up. I want to wrap this shit up right now. Yeah, 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 Defiance, cool. I'm gonna start that shit. Yeah, accept that shit. Patch me in to North America. All right, I'm playing the game. All right. They have a North American and a European servers, I guess. So where is it going to pop me in here? I'm curious. Hopefully I gotta drive like a million fucking, million billion meters to go into my new place. Oh, you can have new characters too. That's really cool. Ego rating 48. I don't know what that's about. Oh, dude, my dude look cool right there. You see that shit? That's cool. Ahem. Yeah, alright. John Cooper first met Rosa Rose. I don't even know those guys, so I don't give a shit. Let's see how long this takes to load. If it takes forever to load, I'll probably never play this game again. Maybe I'll just jump into it someday if I feel like it randomly going into it. It's so dumb. I feel like still like a goob whenever I...
Life on the new frontier.
What? Hey, look at that. Life on the new frontier. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Welcome to Defiance. I know that. Thank you. I got my snapper rifle. Hey, and I'm here. Good. Oh, it did the fucking... That's bullshit. I missed whatever the fucking cutscene was. Fuck you. That sucks.
Ready
well, I got
roll.
A search raider camps for a gem. I'm hunting a gem, apparently. Cool-a-rooney.
Let me own this fucking thing. Let's go do this shit. I'll play for another half hour. Make it 2 hours. I might just upload this as, like, one big fucking video and just say, like, yeah, I played Defiance and this was my experience. Oh, this one's closer. This way. Ramping it. Not really. Okay. Maybe over here I'm gonna ramp it. Ramped it, bitch! Yeah! Okay. I'm, like, getting further and further away from the other ones now. Oh, no, I'm not. I'm getting closer. They're all in this direction. You're getting fucked up. Nah, too close. I wanna hit this. You're getting fucked up. Yeah! Oh, shit! Whoa, look at that landing. I stuck that shit. Hold on, I gotta switch my loadout. Please, nobody kill me. I don't know how this works, if I'm gonna die or not. Oh, God. They're hurting me while I'm changing my loadout. Fuck you. Alright, let's find the gem. How do I look for the gem around here again? I don't know. To be honest, I don't fucking... Damn it. Fuck you, fire in the hole.
You should have run.
Okay. Hey, Chad Keen. What's up, bro? Give me this spike charge, whatever that is. So what am I doing here? Search the raider camp for the gem.
Serves you right.
I don't understand. Where do I search the camp? Fire! Oh fuck, don't do that.
Come on.
I lost shields.
Shit. Don't want to die today.
I could use a hand here.
Fuck. I don't want to die. Ah, damn it. I died. How do I search the raider camp? I don't fucking understand. Like, am I literally just, like, walking around looking for... Oh, shit, dude's got a shield. So what do I do? Or do I, like...
Get him off me! Come on!
Where do I search the raider? Oh, right here? Search for Jim. Damn it. Don't shoot me. Damn it. Don't shoot me. You sons of bitches.
Get him off me!
Where are you going? Damn it!
Oh, shit.
Let's hurry this up!
Take it, kid!
Come on!
Done, bitch.
I'll tear you apart!
There we go, up close I can still do some damage.
Come on!
Fucking trying to reload. This is bullshit. How am I supposed to fucking like do this shit when they keep respawning? Come on. Oh, that one missed. Hell yeah.
Nothing. This gem is not gonna be easy to find.
Great, I don't care. I'm just out. I'm out, dude. I'm out as fuck right now. Damn it! They got me. Whatever, I can extract. So I did search one location, though. This kind of sucks. It's too hard, to be honest. I assume they do that just so... Oh, let me try to snipe some dudes for the first time. That'd be cool. What the fuck is going on right now? I was able to do it, even though it didn't load all the fucking screens and shit. Oh, shit. Damn! This thing's fucking tight. Shit. It still ain't looking good. It's What's going on? What's going on, y'all? What's going on, y'all? They forget about me? They did. I was enjoying sniping. Oh shit! I saw that shit. Damn it.
Let's hurry this up!
Sorry about that, guys. My fucking audio stopped. Let me just do a timer preview real quick. Ready, set. Pew, 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew. Huh. Pow, pow, pow. Pow, pow, pow. Okay.
Ready to roll.
Anyways, I realize now that in like 15 minutes my fucking audio recording is going to stop again because it's going to reach the max time limit. I didn't think about that. And it's silly because fucking... Oh, shit. Whatever. Anyways, so I got 15 minutes. I'm going to fucking go to these places and try to fucking finish this shit in that amount of time. Holy fuck. Actually, this looks like a nightmare.
Those ruthless raiders are holding the foreman hostage along with several miners. We've got to rescue them.
Whoa, this is pretty cool. Can I do this in 15 minutes? I don't know, but it'd be fun to try. My only beef with this is just that it fucking... That this game just respawns enemies, like, infinitely. What is it? Is that its face?
They never learn.
I can get headshots on these shits.
You're embarrassing yourself.
Look at that. Oh, fuck. Ow. I can just wait till they come. Oh, my God. Run down here. Now they're all gone. Run down here and save all these dudes. Oh, fuck. They're actually... No, they're right behind me. Shit. Hopefully I can get a fucking edge on them and fucking get over here.
Let's hurry this up!
Let's hurry this up! You're freed, miner. Run! Let's hurry this up! Oh, fuck. More bad guys. Maybe I can just be sneaky? Oh, nope. I'm not sneaky. Fuck, I got the rifle.
Die, damn you!
A little help here?
Wow. I was gonna say, this would be incredible if I just didn't get hit.
Shields are down!
Oh, damn! Die! Instant!
Here.
Oh my God! Ready?
Come on! I need some backup!
Wow, this is bull. Dude, I feel like it's just, like, not right. Like, I gotta be way stronger. But I don't know, when I rank up, I don't, like, get stronger. I just fucking get more ego points to spend on the fucking things. To spend on power-ups or whatever. And that's not necessarily stronger, you know what I'm saying? Anyway, since I am just kind of planning on fucking making this, like, one video, I'm not gonna do that shit, and I might just end it here. I'll fucking shoot these fucking things. Shit. What's it doing? Oh! Oh. Oh. Woo! Got it. You little fucks. Is this thing fucking digging towards me again? Uh-oh. My fucking boss just emailed me something. Holy shit. Why did it make a female's voice? There we go.
We got more hellbugs incoming.
Oh, shit. Someone just died. I made a mistake in picking up those things. I gotta get the fuck out of here.
Better keep up.
Better keep up. I'm running away. Fuck you guys. I'm running away. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck. They're fast as shit. I want to kill that thing. Damn it. Whatever. Fuck you. Okay, guys. I'm done with this shit. I'm gonna fucking help this dude out first. Since he's taking all the fucking fire. I don't know what that dude said. Latinos. GG. Okay. Anyways, guys. I'm gonna call it quits for here. This was, if you're curious about what the fuck Defiance it is or was or whatever, this is it. I don't know what other platforms it's on. It's probably on Xbox or something like that too. But this was Defiance, a free game on the PlayStation Store for the PlayStation 3. I hope you enjoyed watching, and I might come back and play some more of this, or I might not, because I wasn't really wowed, and I feel like there's a lot more games that I can play right now that would wow me. But anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Check out my channel if you aren't familiar with me. I do a lot cooler and more exciting stuff than this. A lot more exciting. I was obviously not in a great mood right now. But anyways, thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'll catch you in the next thing. Bye-bye.